Welcome to the Romeoville Toyota main stage. And please welcome back to the stage, Soda.
Thank you, buddy. That's pronounced Soda.
And I couldn't have been no more than 102. And I recall there's a radio coming from the room next door. My mama left the way some ladies do. And it was late in the evening, and all the music seeping through. The next thing I remember, I'm walking down the street, and I'm all right. And down along the avenue, some guys were shooting pool, and I heard the sound of acapella blues, yeah. Singing lady, and all the girls out on the stools, yeah. And I learned to play some lead guitar. I was on the edge at the smoky bar. I stepped outside to smoke myself again. When I come back to the room, everybody starts to groove. I turn my amp up loud and I began to play. And it was late in the evening, and I blew that room away. Said I'm gonna get that girl no matter what I do. Well, I guess I've been in love before, once or twice been on the floor. I never loved no one the way that I love you. It was late in the evening, and all the music seeping through. This is Jeff Decker on the drums.
Summer in about 6 weeks. That's going to make up for May and June. We are the band Soda. We've been here before. It's been a few years. But this is one of the nicest facilities anywhere in the Chicago area, for sure. So we're going to play some summertime music. Something from the patron saint of summer first, I think. just to keep this nice weather going for a little bit longer. Part of the theme of songs that are hot, hot songs. Like Soda, you're probably wondering what kind of music do they do, and it's like, what? No, we used to, we forgot it though, because that happens at our age, you know. Forget a lot of things, but it's like 31 flavors, you know, something old, something new, borrowed, blue, all of that stuff. So right now a summertime song from just a couple years ago. This is called Say Hey. I love you. This one goes out to you and yours. Worldwide.
yes, I know, but I know.
I know.
One thing, I love you.
Baby girl,
I love you. I love you. I love you. I've been a lot of places all around the way. And I've seen a lot of joy and I've seen a lot of pain. I don't want to write a love song for the world. I just want to write a song about a boy and a girl. Junkies on the corner always calling my name. And the kids on the corner playing the ghetto games. When I saw you getting down, well, I hope that was you. And when I looked into your eyes, I knew it was true. I said, hey, I'll be gone today. I'll be back all around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see you, the less I know. But I know,
I know.
One day, I love you.
Baby girl,
I love you. I love you. I love you. Highly metaphysical man, but I know when the stars are aligned, you can a bump into a person in the middle of the road. Look into their eyes and you suddenly know. Rocking in the dance hall, moving with you, dancing in the night in the middle of June. My mama told me don't lose you, cause the best luck I had was you. I said, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back all around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see. Yes, I know.
One day,
I love you.
Baby girl,
I love you. I love you. I love you. And I say, rockin' in the dance hall, moving with you. I say, hey mama, close to you. Rockin' in the dance hall, moving with you. I say, hey mama, think of my shoes. Rockin' in the dance hall, moving with you. I say, hey mama, close to you. Rockin' in the dance hall, moving with you. I say, told me don't lose you, cause the best luck I had was you. And I know one thing, that I love you. I said, hey,
here we come today,
but I'll be back all around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. I said,
hey, here we come today, I'll be back all around the way.
It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know.
Time right now to the summer of 1970. Pretty good year for Chicago music. Little band called CTA had just changed their name to Chicago. And they had a pretty big hit with this next song. This is called Does Anybody Really Know What Time It Is?
Thank you.
So, also from the summer of 1970, just down the road a bit from Chicago, Berwyn!
Berwyn!
The Ides of March, everybody. This is called Vehicle.
I want you. Major, I want you to have a happy time. Great God in heaven, you know I love you.
Yeah, that was Eric once again. Hey, how about this drummer back here, Jeff Decker? Of course, that song featured the world's smallest torn section right there. I know, people ask me, what is that horn? It's called a pocket trumpet. Seriously. And it's pretty cool, you know, as long as you don't point and laugh. It's kind of sensitive that way. All right, right now a song that features mariachi trumpets from Johnny Cash. Whoops. Who's got beers out there? Anybody? Anybody drinking right now? One guy. Is that a Metal Monkey beer, sir? You brought your own? Okay. Well, as a public service to all of you out there, we have to try these beers that they just brought us. These are from Metal Monkey, which is over there. The girl that's selling it, she looks really lonely, so you gotta go visit her.
Drumming up business here.
We're gonna tell you how it is, like, right now. Jeff, do you want one of these? You want to wait? He'll have a sip too. Okay. We're passing them out. Public service here. How's it taste there, Mike? Mike's our beer connoisseur. This is Mike. Mike Baltazar, our fine guitarist over there, everybody.
Refreshing.
All right. What's this one called, by the way?
Oh, those are from over there. Okay. Sorry.
This is a Coors Light?
Those are from the back wall. Okay, I thought it was...
We don't care. We're still happy.
Well, everybody knows what this tastes like. I'm sorry about that. We were lobbying them to get the Metal Monkey beer. We wanted to try that one too. We'll let you know how that one tastes in a little bit, hopefully. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Yep, definitely a Coors Light. All right. Here's a song about what makes America great. Top of the list, fried chicken. That's right. Good guess. You win a Coors Light. I got extras.
You know what I'm a chicken fight? A cold beer on a Friday night. A pair of jeans and features right.
Dance floor is officially open, everybody. Just putting it out there.
She started it.
Bobby and Sissy got it started for us right here. Def Leppard. All right, maybe later when we've had some more beer, we put us in the mood, okay? Some JT. Mr. Justin Timberlake.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah. Just a couple years now, probably the biggest hit of all the songs that we play right now. This is the one. Always gets them all up on the dance floor. Some Bruno Mars. This is called Uptown Funk.
One dance, Carol? Come on, baby. Come on.
Something old, everything in between. Right now, we're going to reach back to the 1960s, some of our favorite R&B classics, Motown, Muscle Shoals, and the Philadelphia Sound.
Sweet time. guess you better put your fat feet on the ground.
Said you should drink a couple liters a day, but since we're Americans, we're drinking pints. All right, we're gonna need your help on this next song, singing along. Not too many words to remember, just one simple word, ooga chugga. Are you ready? And a mic's ready.
Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, 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 ooga chaka, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga.
Maybe it's the third world, maybe it's his first not move out, doesn't speak the language, holds no currency. He is a foreign man, he's surrounded by the sound, the cattle in the marketplace, scatterings and orphanages. He looks around, around, sees angels in the architecture, spinning to infinity, he says, amen and hallelujah.
If you see my bodyguard,
slapping his bass right there like a redheaded stepchild. Right. Hot enough for you out there? I think we should just invite everybody up on stage. We got all this room and everything. What? They fit. 80s? Okay, we'll play some 80s. We're going to play this next one for the sound crew. This is their favorite song of all time. They told me that it was their favorite song. It's Jesse's Girl. Jesse's Girl and other favorites. Bet you guys are awesome at a Gallagher show.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changing, it's hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl, and I wanna make her mine.
She's watching him with those eyes. She's ugly.
Give me something I can.
tribute to I Love the 80s right there. We should do I Love the 70s or something. We're doing some Skinner right now, another favorite of the sound crew here at Romeoville Fest. Yes, this is going to be some Skinner by way of Kid Rock. You'll see what we mean in just a second here.
Thank you. truck bed as I was getting buzzed on suds out on some back country road. We were flying high as fine as wine, having ourselves a soda as I was going just about as far as she let me go.
Got a little room in my big truck, gonna open up the doors and turn it up. So for my feet and my Georgia mom, gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's track, up on the shoebox, it don't matter. And I'm gonna take it, girl, I can't wait to watch you be a babe. Take it for the young bucks sitting in the honky-tonk, in that track until they break the dawn. DJ spinning that country song, come on.
Shower. I got the official soda shakers though, if you want to come and jam with the band. Right here. They'll be waiting for you. If you want to come up here, you're more than welcome. All right. We got to play some more hot music for a hot day. This one's called Fireball. Fireball.
Fireball.
Red.
One, two, three, four.
Get on the roof on fire. We're gonna boogie, yoogie, yoogie, jingle, wiggle, and dance. I like a roof on fire. We're gonna drag, drag, to say some of them will fall out. I like a roof on fire. So baby, get your booty, nigga, nigga, while you're going, hang out to a roof on fire. I say, baby, 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 on fire. I say, baby, 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 I'm on
fireball.
And now the bang, bang, boogie, get a jiggy, get a boogie, get a nice, nice little shake. looking at the bottom of the pool here. Turn around and said, now walk this way.
I was born little baby. Mama said that everyone would know my name. I'm the best.
Appropriate for today. Kathy's missing her dance partner over there. Longtime fan Kathy right there. She moved to Florida, but she had to come back just for today, just to see Soda in her hometown. Let's do a song that features our fine guitarist, Mr. Mike Balthazar, right here. A little Santana for you. This is called
Seven inches from the midday sun. I hear you whispering the words.
Mr. Mike. Woo!
Back in time, 1950s, kinder, gentler time. Here's a song about a girl, promiscuous girl. So it wasn't that gentle, I guess. Disillusioned now.
Here's my story, it's sad but true. About a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around with every single guy in town.
Hey!
Just now. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
One, two, three, four, five. Everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys said they want some tuna juice, but I really don't want it. I've been bust like a hell last week. I must admit, the stock is cheap. I love Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, the road gets sweeter. So what can I do? I really beg you, my lord. To me, flirting is just like sport. And if they fly, it's all good. Let me jump it. It's that good and trumpet. A little bit of Monica in my life. Soda, been together about 11 years now, playing pretty regularly every weekend, about 130 dates a year. So if you'd like to see us again in the future, you can visit our website at sodarocks.com. And this drummer back here, Mr. Jeff Decker, who we introduced you to earlier. Yes. Jeff and I have been playing together for 25 years. We were in another band way before Soda. I know, it's pretty commendable. Most marriages don't even last that long. But we live in separate households, so that's, you know, that's helpful to that.
We don't really talk to each other.
But back in the day, when we first started playing together, which was like 1993 or so, the Carlos Murphys in Schaumburg. One of our first fans was Miss Amy. She's sitting right there today. Been seeing the band for over like 30 years. Oh. So we're going to play a song that we would have played back at Carlos Murphy's back in the day. It's another Paul Simon song. Simon and Garfunkel, technically. This is called Cecilia.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you, Amy.
Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence, baby. Begging you please to come home. See.
All right, once again, we're going to invite everybody out to this big dance floor we have. Don't rush the stage, though. Not all at once, okay?
So don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical, kryptonite. Hell,
I'm
in New England. I was born to be a fiddle in an old town string band. My baby plays the guitar, I'll be the banjo now. Oh, Lord, don't you really keep dragging me down? Lost my mind and played poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't turning back, believing that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south, out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly at a nice long tow. He's headed west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby calling a 99, and I know that she's the only one. If I die tonight, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any day you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me.
Songs for us. Lots of great music coming up all evening long here, so I've been told. Right now, a song, the theme song from the movie that made Kevin Bacon the famous person that he is today. It's not Tremors. It's not Animal House. No.
Thank you.
From the late great Mr. Tom Petty. Features Eric.
Yeah.
But you know what? We got time for one more song here. And I'll tell you a story about a guy. This guy right here, Mr. Eric Swanson, great bass player, great singer. Just a couple years ago, he wanted to join the dark side of the musical world and learn to play a wind instrument. Foolish child, but he did. And he learned how to play saxophone. So we're going to do another Chicago song for you guys right now.
We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Swanson, saxophone. Mike Bowles on guitar, Jeff Rigger on the drums. My name is Rob, and we are Soda. Thanks so much. We'll see you next time. Good night.
Ah, come on, a little louder for Soda.